Gliclazide, Wikipedia audio. Gliclazide, sold under the brand name Diamicron among others, is an anti-diabetic medication used to treat diabetes mellitus type 2. It is used when dietary changes, exercise, and weight loss are not enough. It is taken by mouth. Side effect may include low blood sugar, vomiting, abdominal pain, rash, and liver problems. Use by those with significant kidney problems, liver problems, or who are pregnant is not recommended. Gliclazide is in the sulfonylurea family of medications. It works mostly by increasing the release of insulin. Gliclazide was patented in 1966 and approved for medical use in 1972. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines, the most effective and safe medicines needed in a health system. The wholesale cost in the developing world is about $2.46 to $3.92 per month. In the United Kingdom, a month of medication costs the NHS about £2.12. It is not available for sale in the United States. Medical uses. Gliclazide is used for control of hyperglycemia in gliclazide-responsive diabetes mellitus of stable, mild, non-ketosis-prone, type 2 diabetes. It is used when diabetes cannot be controlled by proper dietary management and exercise or when insulin therapy is not appropriate. National Kidney Foundation claims that gliclazide does not require dosage up titration even in end-stage kidney disease. Hyperglycemic action may be caused by danazol, chlorpromazine, glucocorticoids, progestogens, or beta-2 agonists. Its hypoglycemic action may be potentiated by phenylbutazone, alcohol, fluconazole, beta blockers, and possibly ACE inhibitors. It has been found that rifampin increases gliclazide metabolism in humans in vivo. Hypoglycemic sulfonylurea, restoring first peak of insulin secretion, increasing insulin sensitivity, glycemia-independent hemovascular effects, antioxidant effect, no active circulating metabolites. Gliclazide overdose may cause severe hypoglycemia, requiring urgent administration of glucose by 4 and monitoring. Gliclazide selectively binds to sulfonylurea receptors on the surface of the pancreatic beta cells. It was shown to provide cardiovascular protection as it does not bind to sulfonylurea receptors in the heart. This binding effectively closes the cation channels. This decreases the efflux of potassium from the cell, which leads to the depolarization of the cell. This causes voltage-dependent Ca++ ion channels to open, increasing the Ca++ influx. The calcium can then bind to and activate calmodulin, which in turn leads to exocytosis of insulin vesicles, leading to insulin release. The mouse model of Modi diabetes suggested that the reduced gliclazide clearance stands behind their therapeutic success in human Modi patients, but Urbanova et al. Found that human Modi patients respond differently and that there was no consistent decrease in gliclazide clearance in randomly selected HNF1A Modi and HNF4A Modi patients. Its classification has been ambiguous, as literature uses it as both a first-generation and second-generation sulfonylurea. According to the biopharmaceutical classification system, gliclazide falls under the BCS class 2 drug, which is poorly soluble and highly permeable. Water solubility equals 0.027 mg/L. Gliclazide undergoes extensive metabolism to several inactive metabolites in human beings, mainly methylhydroxygliclazide and carboxygliclazide. CYP2C9 is involved in the formation of hydroxyglycoside in human liver microsomes and in a panel of recombinant human P450S in vitro. But the pharmacokinetics of gliclazide MR are affected mainly by CYP2C19 genetic polymorphism instead of CYP2C9 genetic polymorphism. Contraindications. Adverse effects. Interactions. Overdose. Mechanism of action. Properties. Metabolism.